Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2021 Chevrolet Blazer V6 Redline Edition. This is the 2LT trim. Total price of $41,185. 3.6 liter V6, 9-speed automatic, silver ice metallic over jet black. Yep, so the 3.6 is an option on the 2LT, which is pretty cool. Nice back seat area. Dual exhaust. .6 V6 is the same V6 that's fitted in the Camaro V6, of course. Been a while since I've driven a V6 Blazer. They're kind of rare to have an inventory, because we'll have them for a month and then we won't have any for like 2 months and then we'll have some more. So they're very, very rare to see. Oh, that just barely fits in there. Yeah, that doesn't really fit. But made it work. Nice. Very, very nice interior. In case you didn't know, some cars you can do that. Reversing camera and into drive. Turning circle is absolutely amazing in this thing. Visibility is pretty good. Put half the wheels on some snow and ice. Test that ABS. I'm pretty sure we just skated across. Blazer was designed to be the Camaro SUV. Obviously, it's not the Camaro. Like, there's no ZL1 version of the Blazer. But it still injects a good amount of that Camaro DNA into the Blazer. It makes it a lot of fun to drive. When you sit there and you drive, well, Kia Sorentos and stuff like that, even though the new one's very, very good, you start to realize how meh some cars are. So when they're special, you can really, really tell. And this one is very, very special. They are a lot of fun to drive, especially in RS trim. Overall, the Blazer, I'm trying to think. So it's basically, it feels like the Traverse, just a little bit sportier, a little bit wider. Obviously, the Traverse has a third row, I do believe, whereas this one doesn't. But I do love this SUV. It's an awesome car. Truck. See, there is an RS right there. You can tell, I mean, they look the part. You can tell it's getting ready to start snowing. Like, I'm filming this February 18th. I'm filming this. In the past couple weeks, it's just been snow. And then, of course, we have to do storm cleanup. So it's not a good day to film because everybody's moving cars around. You know, so it's been very, very rare to get out and film like it is in the summer, where every day is nice and warm. Rain isn't too much of an issue. Whereas now it is, because I don't have any covered area to film. But when it's 28 degrees, it's like, oh. You know, even just going to and from cars, you're shivering a little bit. I mean, you can see right there, that's where this thing's awesome. The amount of power that you have right away, it's insane. It's immense. In low mode, you have gear selections that you can make. It acts as if it's a gear limiter. So if you select 4 on low, it's going to shift gears 1 through 4 however it would normally do so. But once it hits gear 4, it's not going to go into gear 5. I'm pretty sure it will auto upshift at redline though. No, wait, Chevys don't do that. That's right. So 4th gear is 4th gear. It's not going to shift past it. One thing I'm amazed at, especially with that V6 up front, is the turning circle is just insane. I don't think it has sensors. Nope. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.